Eject your seat!
I'm too tired to scream from the pain you just caused me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, don't be. I stretched out an extra foot to make sure I'd trip you.
Why'd you do that?
Well, it seemed the best way to meet you.
Imagine after all these years running into Strike Out Smith.
I was a pitcher on the baseball team.
Gopher got stood up more often than any guy on campus. His steady date used to be Sylvia Krasnick, our 70-year-old house mother.
So we just got in from Canada.
Yes, two Canadian girls in the big city, just like Margaret Trudeau.
Oh, heavens me, I have been so rude, I haven't introduced us. This is my sister, Hildegard.
Oh, wow. Far out. Everything is just so beautiful. I'm just embarrassed that you're seeing me crying like a baby.
Gentlemen, this man you are honoring is a barbarian, a ruffian, an imposter,
and a barbarian, ruffian, and a punk.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Going to join the Great Hall.
You can't. It's a trap.
I have spells. I'm going to fly.
You don't have enough points. I am the maze controller.
It's a little New York City skyline inside a dome. Shake it up, snow's inside. Careful with that, it's one of a kind.
I gotta talk to you. Can I call you? What's your number? I don't know how to swim. I don't know how to swim. Come back. Oh, why didn't I learn how to swim?
Hey, people, attention, please. Hey, shut up! Have I had sex with anyone in this room tonight?
No!
No! You're sure about this?
Yeah!
Being 12, you haven't really experienced very much of the pain or the suffering or the anxiety of life, which you will. But in the meantime, you see what this says? This says with passion. Now, that means con amore, espressivo, oomph, huh?
I guess I should have known. Just another sexually repressed, guilt-ridden Jewish maid running off to hide in the Peace Corps so she won't have to face men.
Oh.
What did I say?
I just want to relax in a nice, lukewarm bath.
You ran around and you had your fun and you came here to eat and sleep like it was a boarding house. That's where I grew up, Dad, a boarding house. Thank you. I found out what you did to Mom and what you did to me.
You cannot marry anybody else, do you hear me? You can't.
No, I can't.
Don't say that unless you mean it! What a collar! What a collar, Joe! I'm so happy for us.
Connie. Strebeck, isn't there anything job-related that you should be doing at this particular moment?
No, nothing. Well, I could return our rent-a-rec and maybe file a report.
Wife with snot-nosed kids, a car that won't start. You tell me about that. That's what takes guts, and that's what you don't have. Am I making myself clear?
We're the ones who are vaulting over the fences and peeking in through people's windows. We're the ones who are throwing garbage in the street and lighting fires. We're the ones who are acting suspicious and paranoid. We're the lunatics. Us. that them? What? What is it? What? What? Are you, if you're hungry, finish the hamburgers. You eat the buns. Eat the buns. You're not thirsty. You know, you're not touching the water, the orange juice, cran apple. What is it? What am I supposed to do? Make you a margarita? Situation right up in your ass. Now, march! That goes for the rest of you, too! Everybody else!
History is all in the mind of the teller. Truth is all in the telling. Ah, any luck, Mr. Prince?
3245, Effie Gluckman.
Effie Gluckman. Oh, yes, another mature woman. But they do give a man something special, don't they?
There's no crying. There's no crying in baseball.
Why don't you leave her alone, Jimmy?
Oh, you zip it, Doris. Rogers Hornsby was my manager, and he called me a talking pile of pig shit. And that was when my parents drove all the way down from Michigan to see me play the game. And did I cry?
No.
No. No. No. And you know why?
No.
Because there's no crying in baseball. There's no crying in baseball!
It's Christmas.
Maggie, my wife, she really did it. She loved the...
She made everything beautiful. And it's just tough this time of year. I mean, any kid needs a mother.
Could it be that you need someone just as much as Jonah does?
Yes.
You must be Tony.
Everybody's got to be somebody. Who do you got to be? There's no parking in front of the doors.
We're not parking, trust me. What I love the most about the law? Yes. Is that every now and again, not often, but occasionally, you get to be a part of justice being done. That really is quite a thrill when that happens.
My name's Forrest, Forrest Gump. Do you want a chocolate? I could eat about 1.5 million of these. My mom always said life was like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get.
This is Houston. Say again, please.
Houston, we have a problem. We have a main bus B undervolt. We've got a lot of thruster activity here, Houston.
Now?
It just went offline. Oh, there's another master alarm, Houston.
I'm checking the quad.
Christ, that was no repress valve.
Maybe it's in quad C.
We've got a computer restart.
I'm going to reconfigure the RCS.
We've got a pink
light.
When
these fire, doesn't make any sense.
We've got multiple caution and warning, Houston. We've got a reset and restart.
Please be careful. You don't want to be in the way when my laser goes off.
Hey, a laser? How come you don't have a laser, Woody?
It's not a laser. It's a little light bulb that blinks.
What's with him?
Laser envy.
All right, that's enough. Look, we're all very impressed with Andy's new toy.
Toy?
T-O-Y. Toy.
Excuse me, I think the word you're searching for is Space Ranger.
The word I'm searching for, I can't say, because there's preschool toys present.
Getting kind of tense, aren't you?
Thank you. Yes. I'm the Jimmy Stewart of our times. Thank you. Thank you very much. There you go. Thank you very much. It's so wonderful to come back. It's Saturday Night Live, now that it's decent again,
it's a very common tale.
Well, maybe for you, but I was in a band and we still have a hit record.
Yeah, you do. One hit wonders. It's a very common tale.
When you end up killing one of your men, you see,
You tell yourself it happened so you could save the lives of 2 or 3 or 10 others. Maybe 100 others. Do you know how many men I've lost under my command?
How many?
94.
Do you think we should meet?
Meet? Oh my God.
Okay, you found me, Buster, all right. Oof. Hey, how did he do, Ham?
Looks like a new record.
Okay, boy, sit. Reach for the sky. Gotcha! Oh, great job, boy. Who's gonna miss me while I'm gone, huh?
You want me to take you out of here? Just let you run away? See how far you could get?
Why would you do such a foolish thing?
On the day of my judgment, when I stand before God and he asks me, why did I kill one of his true miracles? What am I going to say?
Well, regardless, I would rather take my chance out there on the ocean than to stay here and die on this shithole island, spending the rest of my life talking to a goddamn Bible!
I'm glad it's you.
I'll tell you what I am sure of. You're gonna get caught. One way or another. It's a mathematical fact. It's like Vegas. The house always wins.
Well, Carl, I'm sorry, but I have to go.
You didn't call just to apologize, did you?
What do you mean?
you have no one else to call.
I just love, love, love the works of Mr. Edgar Allan Poe.
I know who he was. Kind of spooky.
No, madam, no. Not of this world. It's true. He lived in a dream. An ancient dream.
I'm sorry.
Sir, nothing I know.
This is a private lounge. The public lounge is downstairs.
Communication with the engineer. We are standing totally exposed on the front of the locomotive. The train appears to be accelerating uncontrollably, and we are rapidly approaching Glacier Gulch, which just happens to be the steepest downhill grade in the world. I suggest we all hold on tightly!
How do we sift truth from belief? How do we write our own histories, personally or culturally, and thereby define ourselves? How do we penetrate years, centuries of historical distortion to find original truth? Tonight, this will be our quest.
Hello, I'm Tom Hanks. The U.S. government has lost its credibility, so it's borrowing some of mine.
Tussle my hair, Mr. Hanks.
Sure thing, son.
I represent the only district in America that doesn't want anything. They want their guns. They want low taxes. That's it. I can do favors. I get to vote yes a lot.
Now, me and 3 other guys are killing Russians. I mean, is it possible that I've met the only elected official in town who can help?
something. I want you to know you have raised a very, very fine young man who is doing a wonderful job for me.
I thought he was in law school, because that's what he told me, but I'm thrilled to hear that he's doing a wonderful job for you.
The Vatican insists that I have to take you back immediately.
The Vatican is about to see its fourth cardinal murder tonight. Now look, you can do as they say and force me back to the Vatican, where we can all mourn his death together, or you can show how real cops act and take me to Piazza Navona, where we still might be able to stop it.
Money, money, money. Hey!
You got a date with Justice One-Eyed Bart?
Too bad, Sheriff. I'm a married man.
Hi-ya!
One-Eyed Betty!
I think you're gonna love this idea.
Of course, Tom. What's up?
What is hot right now? Musicals. Glee, Spider-Man, the works. And what do I love?
World War II?
Space. So what if we combined them and made one super musical set in outer space?
Sounds great. What's it about?
Laser cats.
Clooney, Hanks, actor emergency. Tracy Jordan's doing TV again. I know, disappointing. Take him off the official A-list. Well, I don't have the password. Pitt's our webmaster. Well, then wake him up!
George Bernard Shaw, who once quipped, "A fool's brain digests philosophy into folly, science into superstition, and art into pedantry. Hence, a university education." Sounds to me like George Bernard Shaw must have taken a college class.
Can't you even tell me if I'm on the right track? But if you don't tell me, how can I ever be right?
Well, another way of looking at it is, how can you ever be wrong?
Humankind gets in the way of perfection. Ghosts in the machinery of civilization. It's best to ask no questions and be told no lies. Here in the Electric City.
I shall find a way to repay you.
Oh, unnecessary, I assure you. I am a doctor, Adam. Tiger cannot change his stripes.
Mr. Huggins should apologize to the trees failed for the making of his bloated autobiographical novel. 400 vainglorious pages expire in an ending that is flat and inane beyond belief.
I will not be subjected to criminal abuse.
If you save Katkin, I will guide you through the devil's door if that's where you want to go.
The funny thing is, I'm not even supposed to be here. I was meant to be in Seoul, but the air traffic controller strike screwed everything up, so now I'm on the pond jumper tonight. You ever think the universe was against you?
They say this ruffian Robert Frobisher is a composer. You're a composer too, aren't you, Mr. Ying?
I want you to keep doing that, okay? What happened to your head? Captain, can you tell me what happened to your head?
Put it on your there is.
It's okay. Take your time. Take your time. There's a 2-centimeter laceration on the left eyebrow. It's okay. It's
okay. Okay.
It's okay.
Okay.
George Banks will be redeemed. George Banks and all he stands for will be saved. Well, maybe not in life, but in imagination. Because that's what we storytellers do. We restore order with imagination. We instill hope again and again and again.
I don't work for the government. I am here to offer my services as your legal counsel. If you accept them as such, I work for you.
Are you good at what you do?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty good.
Have you represented many accused spies?
No, not yet. This will be a first for the both of us. You may find yourself living in your garden shack,
And you may find yourself not at home in your home. And you may find yourself looking for your large automobile. And you may find yourself without a beautiful house, without a beautiful wife. And you may ask yourself, well, how did I get here?
Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was.
Gene?
All right, babe.
Why are you sitting in a parking lot eating chicken fingers?
Chicken fries.
Is that raw?
Pamela, are we gonna miss this hero or what?
Why the hell are you not in space?
Oh, I just needed one more moment of solid guy time, and then Rod texted he was sneaking after BK, so...
Busted!
Sully. Sully.
Sully, what you up?
Sully.
Sully!
Sully.
Sully, where are you?
Like that, said you could keep them. I don't know how to act or if I should be leaving. I'm running out of time, going out of my mind. I need to tell you something. I'm pregnant.
Okay.
Just kidding. Yeah, I'm really, really.